A man who allegedly had tuberculosis created quite a scare on a U.S. Airways Express flight from Austin, Texas to Phoenix. According to CNN affiliate ABC 15, when that plane landed in Phoenix on Saturday night, it stopped short at the gate. Paramedics and police boarded the plane and removed the man. Passengers were then advised to get TB tests. Pretty scary prospect. CNN senior medical correspondent Elizabeth Cohen is here to tell us more about this. I would say that's something you wouldn't want to hear announced on the loudspeaker on a plane.
No, absolutely not. And I can imagine that those passengers were really scared. But I want to tell them that it is unlikely that they got TB from this man. And there's a couple of reasons why. Number one, I want to read you a statement that the Centers for Disease Control gave us. They said no infectious disease has been confirmed in this passenger. So we don't even know that this guy had TB. And even if a passenger had infectious TB, the duration of the flight was so short, there would likely be no risk of exposure to other passengers.
So how do you get TB?
I mean, you get TB usually from prolonged exposure from people you work with or people you live with day after day. There have been people who are sitting next to people with active TB on long international flights and they don't get TB. So it's very difficult. TB is actually a relatively hard thing to get. If I had TB, it's unlikely that I would be giving it to you just on this couple of minutes discussion. But if I had the flu, it would be much easier for you to get it from me.
Authorities were so worried that this man had TB, they went on the plane and they got him off. And I would assume they brought him to the hospital. How did they know he had TB on this flight?
You know, I don't know. There was, you know, the case a couple of years ago where a man had highly infectious, drug-resistant TB, and he went to go see his doctor, and the doctor said, don't travel. But then the doctor found out he was traveling and reported him to the authorities, or somehow it happened. So maybe that's what happened. Maybe he saw a doctor, and the doctor sort of dropped a dime on him. I mean, I don't know. But often you wouldn't know.